Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Sunday afternoon at Dr. Pink Field at Toyota Soccer Complex. For today's matchup, with the visiting Oklahoma City FC versus your FC Dallas Women. Now for today's starting lineups, starting with Oklahoma City FC. Number one, Hensley Handcomb. 21, Charmaine Morgan. Number 6, Lauren Tressfield. Number 13, Yasmin Ryan. Number 3, Laramie Hall. Number 17, Sydney Connolly. Number 7, Drea Hampton. Number 5, JC Jones. Number 2, Rebecca George. Number 23, Emma Rice. And number 19, Annabeth Faust. And now the starting lineup for your FC Dallas women. Number 1, Kelsey Devonshire. Number 2, Caitlin McDonald. Number 3, Taylor Schneider. Number 8, Bianca Brinson. Number 10, Brianna Barbero. Number 11, Brooke Ramsier. Number 12, Shauna Hudson. Number 14, Jade Bell. Number 16, Mimi Asum. Number 17, Sarah Jacobs. And number 19, Kenya Gardner. Now folks, please stand.
Thank you.
Now a substitution, number 15, Rachel Holden, in for number 19, Kenya Gardner.
Yeah. basically what I had to say.
That one.
We didn't have to stop.
Yellow card issued to number 21, Oklahoma City FC player Charmaine Morgan.
Thank you.
For Oklahoma City FC, number 11, Caitlin Moore, on for number 23, Emma Rice.
Thank you. Haley, let's go.
Oklahoma City FC player number 5, J.C. Jones. Substitution for Oklahoma City FC, number 20, Kelsey Bumgarner, for number 3, Lauren Clark.
Kelsey!
Hey, good job!
And that's the end of our first half with our score, Oklahoma City FC 1, FC Dallas 0.
Jimmy with a hand.
Yeah. guy.
For Oklahoma City FC, number 21, Charmaine Morgan, in for number 14, Riley Orton.
Way to be there.
Yellow card was issued to FC Dallas player number 14, Jay Bell.
Woo!
she only talks to people through social media. I can leave her a message, but she has an iPad. If there's no Wi-Fi, she'll never get a message. Like, she only deals with, you know, I don't even know who she is, if she works, or she might, but I asked her to trim my hair, and she said, here, call this lady and give me your name and number. So, no, yeah. I didn't ask Karen and I just said, because Francesca won't cut my hair, and I said, would you be interested in just trimming it? I mean, she said, here's the girl that I go to. So I took those. And then Rachel had just gone out. Karen had sent me to the same place. Huh? Oh, it's fine. I mean, it just... with that long drive. I mean, that'll, you know. But I mean, now we're only, well, I mean, by the time we got done with the game, it had been 2.5 hours. So then it was fine, and then we had to drive an hour to go where we were staying. And I had to drive an hour back to see Yasmin's game. So, you know. But no, it works fine. But, you know. I will, but I'll go ahead and send it to you because it's worth it. Thank you.
was a substitution for FC Dallas. Number 21, Victoria Swift, in for number 16, Mimi Asa.
Except it was a different ref yesterday.
Scored by number 8, Bianca Brinson. Thank you. substitution for FC Dallas. Number 7, Bronwyn Boswell, in for number 2, Caitlin McDonald. Substitution for FC Dallas, number 4, Taryn Wright, and number 2, Caitlin McDonald, and for number 11, Brooke Rangier, and number 21, Victoria Swift.
Oh, good job, good job.
Dallas substitutions. Coming on the game, number 5, Haley Zawinski. Number 15, Rachel Holden. And number 21, Victoria Swift. Leaving the game, number 2, Caleb McDonald. Number 8, Bianca Brinson. And number 16, Dean Mason. For FC Dallas, coming on, number 11, Brooke Rangier, leaving the game, number 17, Sarah Jacobs.
go, girls.
Folks, with your final score, Oklahoma City FC 1 and your FC Dallas Women 1. Thanks once again for coming out today, fans, for supporting not only the Dream but women's soccer here in North Texas. Be sure to check out FC Dallas Women on Facebook. You can keep up to date on all upcoming matches. Lots of great content there. You can watch some live streaming games.